Okay, and we're back. We were working on selling off stuff we don't need. Was okay. But I think yeah, we're good on that. Okay. Back over to Apple Graves. Oh, and we have a quest to pick up. Okay. So while I was gone, I decided that I'd be order Taco Bell, and as usual, I ordered way too fucking much. So, there's dinner had, and then I will also have lunch for tomorrow. I order too much food. And since my husband is not here, I can't just pass it over to him and be like, eat. Okay, just need it to load. Okay. Now, there's a quest that's supposed to be this way.
Inquisitor, you saved Gertrude and the others. Thank you so much. This is bold of me, but if I could have a moment.
I'm here. What do you need?
This is about Fermix. There is a rumor that he is of noble blood. Once the war is over, many of us will return to serve our lords, to work our fields, raise our brats. And most of the aristocracy know little of the lives of commoners. They care nothing for us. Fairbanks is different. He is a great man. There is much he could do if he had the power. If the rumor is true, if Fairbanks is noble and we have proof, do you see what I'm saying?
This rumor about Fairbanks being noble, what do you want me to do about it?
Oh, I don't mean to impose, but you travel all over the Dales, don't you? Perhaps if you found something that could help. I've written everything I know in my journal. You can look at it.
Goodbye.
Okay. So that's a thing that we'll work on when we get a chance.
I'm standing because of you. I've little to give, but I'll always be grateful.
Thank the Maker for Fairbanks. Good day.
Yeah, this way will take us over to Villa Moira. Because I'm trying to get rid of all the quests that we have before we do the next one. There's just a fuck ton, and I keep getting more.
There must be something here.
Well, that's a hefty bit of proof right there. Where we go for it, but if I remember correctly, we didn't finish looting this one. Secret of the glyphs? What secret are you talking about, bro? Okay.
Freeman's leader should be holed up here. This place has seen better days.
These men are thugs. What do you expect?
That is true, Cassandra. Course's documentation.
Take them down.
Good lord. Okay. Hi, Malifant. That is who I needed. Good of you to bring yourself to me.
Seems to be the last of them.
I'm guessing that was the man in charge.
We've struck a blow against the Freeman.
From what we've heard, I'm not sorry to see him go.
Yeah.
seems we interrupted their meeting with the Templars.
They weren't expecting us. Whatever they came for might still be here. We should look around.
Red Lyrium.
They must have been smuggling it for the Templars.
Not anymore. The key. There's a rune inscribed on it, or part of one.
Okay. Okay. So we open up there. Really can't open that till we get the key finished. So this is true. So we've done all of that side. Because the front foyer is where we came in at. You move out of my way. There. This way, go here. Then we gotta go back this way into that secret room. Place the fragments. Soulless deer. Open up this door.
So here's where they get the good stuff.
Now that we've done this, we need to go out here. And we're gonna travel here.
You saved my people. We'd given them up for dead. Perhaps the stories are true.
Tell me about your people.
Simple people. Most have lost family. All have lost their homes. I found a few, helped them, found this cave for shelter. Word spread, and more came. Even with the war over, some are afraid to leave. Where will they go?
What is your opinion of the civil war?
When I quarrel with my cousin, wine is spilled. Perhaps someone loses a tooth. When Celine feuds with hers, a country is torn apart. It's over now. But it will take years to recover from the damage.
Who are these freemen of the Dales?
Most are deserters from the war, tired of fighting and dying for a cause in which they have no stake. But recently, the freemen have organized, started attacking anyone and everyone. Their new leaders are driving them to take the Dales for themselves.
There's a rumor circulating that you're of noble birth.
Oh, Clara, I told you not to pursue this. Pay that rumor no mind. I'm not noble, nor would I desire such.
I need to be going.
Be safe. Any news, Inquisitor?
The Freemen have been defeated.
They hurt so many of my people. Now it's finally over. Thank you. Perhaps with the Freemen gone, we can find a proper home. Argon's Lodge was always well situated. Inquisitor.
I need to be going.
Good day, then.
Okay, that one's completed. And we are in the Emerald Graves. Honestly, have I secured all the camps? Looks like I have. Which is good. Okay. So I'm going to set this one as my active one right now. Travel to this camp here. And we'll try to get that taken care of. Excuse me. This way we can grab that last proof of his nobility. He says that he doesn't want to be noble, which is fine. But honestly, if he is, then that would help his people a little bit. Because if he's able to get, like, that land and such, then that would get it to where
let's look around.
He's able to get like his people really situated. They'd be able to actually like get a defendable home. Oh, that's right, we also have we'll set that one as our active one now. Work through that. 'Cause I don't know who the interested parties are. Okay. think we might give the proof to Fairbanks. Because we can give it to either Clara or Fairbanks. And if we have to accept his nobility, like, help him accept his nobility, then it may do it to where he'll understand this can help my people. Because he seems very people-oriented. Fuck's sake, there's another one. Okay, the quest must be inside here. Just want to light a candle, and you fuckers is here. God damn it.
One down.
I'm almost level 21. I'm trying to do ones that are geared towards being ones, not multiple, like not multiple stop quests kind of thing. I should be able to climb up. Maybe not at that point. Yeah.
Inquisitor.
Crossing at the bridge should help me get there. Thank you. Okay. Oh. Sounds like hallucinations. We're gonna travel to that camp. I have Alfred yet. I'm full on my potions. Solas may not be full.
It is interesting to hear a mage's perspective of our abilities, Solas.
I am pleased you find it so.
I know my abilities do not come from the Maker, as I had once thought.
Your abilities declare the world real. Who, if not the Maker of this world, could grant such a gift?
You believe in the Maker?
I am always open to new ideas.
It's okay. I don't need that stuff. You fill that requisition. There's the damn rift. Rant about it, so surprised even. Fuck me sideways. Okay. defend ourselves. God fucking damn. Okay. Okay, we're like right on top of it. The fuck? My sister cracks me up. And we have a logging camp right here. Fucking good. God dang. There. God damn. Camp is ours. Close the goddamn rift. Set this one as our quest.
Varric, you fought Corypheus once before.
Not my fondest memory, but yes, I did.
And you killed him. You were certain of his death.
Yes. What's on your mind, Chuckles?
He survived the explosion that destroyed the Conclave. If he can live through a blast that levels a mountaintop, we would do well to determine how.
Even if we knew, would that help us? The Wardens couldn't kill him, and they had 1,000 years to figure it out.
He's got a point. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Saving my ship. Let's go. Okay.
Oh,
would be ice. Yeah, bitch. Oh, and Foxy. Face full of that. And of course. Interested in me. Halfway point. It's gonna take its little jog. Immediately, it's like I'm gonna put my armor up. Yeah, well, your armor can suck a fucking dick. And of course, take a fucking potion, Solas. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck it, dragon. course. Damn it, I just raised you. Finally. Bastard. Okay, so I need to get rid of four things. Most likely that is my husband. Will it be that he is on his way home? Yep, he is. Okay, good. Two... There. Yep, I knew it. Knew there was gonna be a goddamn landmark. Okay. Oh shit. There we go.
See the look on those nobles' faces back at the Winter Palace, Chuckles?
They seem accustomed to seeing elves without servants' livery, or dwarves.
Okay.
Priceless. That's definitely going in my next story.
Are you planning a chapter filled with courtly intrigue?
Close. I need to describe the face someone makes when they choke down something terrible.
Okay. Travel there. There. Okay, so he was just right in front of me.
I hear you've been investigating my birth. You haven't found anything, have you?
You're the child of Lady Bernice Lamarck.
I know who I am. Will you give me what you found, please? Honestly, Clara's intentions are good, but she is young and idealistic. Clara believes that being noble gives you power, freedom. She's wrong. It is just another cage. She told you the story of Lord Giraud Lamarck. The man turned his back on his only child and murdered her one true love for appearances. I don't want to be entangled in that. I don't want Clara in it. Do you understand?
All right. Here's everything I found.
Thank you. This is best for everyone.
Okay.
I need to be going.
Good day then.
Okay.
The Inquisition will always be welcome here.
Okay, where's one that has a door? I have some friends that I'm conversing with on Discord, and we're talking about family history. It's just, I love being able to discuss where my family's from with people, especially because I am the family historian. I am the one who actually takes care of all of our records and finds all of it and verifies it. Oh, this is gonna be a pain in my ass. Thank you. Give me just one moment to finish saving this out.
Thank you.
was able to get that conversation in check. Okay, and we just did that. So that works out. Okay. Here's the rest. Immediately, the fucking rain seemed to get fucked.
Near another artifact.
I already see it.
The wards are working.
Okay. Hey, we've knocked this down. Okay, that's over near the Dire Stone again. A tree near two. I don't think it's over here. We're gonna enter the chateau.
Impressive place.
No guards, no staff. I suspect this place has been abandoned for some time.
Oh, look. Someone's put a light on. Isn't that nice?
Something stirs here. Stay alert.
Locked from the other side. Okay.
From the look of their clothes, I'd say these men were looters.
So, trespassing ends well here.
Not going up those stairs yet. Okay. This is creepy, to say the least.
There must be something here.
I can't see. Okay. Yeah, there's a lot of things going on here. I see something up there. That's for sure troubling. Servant quarters. This is why you gotta do this, bro.
I can feel another of the elven artifacts.
I'm glad you can. Back to the former gardens. Okay. You said it, Bart.
Okay.
Where the fuck am I?
This place makes my skin crawl.
You and me both, Cassandra. Okay, we've done all of this floor, so we're going upstairs. Balcony keys required. Okay.
Interesting choice of reading material.
There are more books on magic and how to contain it.
Such attempts never end well.
Okay. This is creepy. That is creepy. Concerning. Locked from the other side. I need to go back down the grand stairs and then go up the other stairs.
Make it take you.
There's more and more corpses.
Excellent. The wards are functioning again.
There's a lot of fucking corpses. I just want to be able to go up the stairs. This is getting creepier by the second. Thank you.
Drew the spirit here, or cruelty. At least it is over.
Yeah, I'm glad it's over too. Okay. Locked for the other side. Okay. So we just go around. Thank you. So we hold Chateau. Let's get the fuck out of here. Okay, that was eventful. Think we've done all three of them? Oh, we just haven't done that one. Okay. That's fine. We're gonna be going to Skyhold. Ready to go to Skyhold? We're gonna do the war table and judgment. But yeah, we're gonna go to Skyhold as soon as it loads. We're gonna do the sin and judgment that we have. And we're gonna go to the war table. And that'll be where we end. Because, that chateau took it out of me.
Mistress Pullin of Sarnia is accused of aiding and abetting the Red Templars in the Dales. She sold a quarry to them for a handsome sum. They used the quarry to grow red lyrium by enslaving townspeople. The only extenuating circumstance, Mistress Pullin was procuring supplies to keep the remaining townspeople fed.
Let's see.
If you'd like to explain your intentions, speak.
My crime was misjudgment. The land sale was meant to bring prosperity in hard times.
Surely it was clear you were selling to the enemy.
We were starving, and they told me they'd reopen the mines. Selling the quarry so hastily was a mistake. I did what I could to rectify it.
I can't let you go free, but I can give you an honest living. Mistress Poulin, I sentence you to work as a scribe of the Inquisition. Half your wages will go to the town of Sarnia.
A drudge? On this cold rock? As you command.
At least you live in. So we need to do the war table, but we also need to run up and just turn shit into the damn table as well, because I haven't done that in a hot minute. Now you're at a war table. I know, I pressed it a couple extra times because you weren't picking up on the other shit. That one. Okay. Okay, so the short list is something that we need, so we need 5 points in the category. So we need to put 2 more here. We'll get the rare stocks. I had you doing resources because I didn't know. Josephine, you get to take a hand on that.
That Dalish elf who joined us is eager, to say the least.
The Dalish possess great knowledge. We should be honored to have him with us.
I'll have Colin do that.
Hmm.
Okay. There we go. That is done. We're gonna save. And I will see y'all later. Bye.